21 days ago, Mr. McMahon underwent the hip replacement surgery. A week before that, he was assaulted and attacked by Brock Lesnar. Tonight, we begin with a fight.
Ladies and gentlemen, give it up for the Ultimate Fighter, Paul Heyman.
Ladies and gentlemen, tonight you're going to see a one-legged man in an ass-kicking contest. Before I do this to you, I just want to come and say straight to your face that...
Oh, wait a minute! The injured hip and Heyman wasted little time! Look out!
Is there no depth that this walrus will not stoop to?
Uh-oh! And here comes Mr. McMahon!
McMahon's barely able to stand up, and he can still use that crutch, yes!
Oh, my God.
If you think I'm gonna take it easy on you, you are out of your mind.
Well, I cannot say that we're surprised that Brock Lesnar is here. He's been represented by Paul Heyman for years now, but now he's got his sights set on a one-legged Mr. McMahon.
Get out of there, Mr. McMahon!
Broke his arm.